In this video, the product identification using barcode component of a protein app is presented. From the admin, the user selects the scan barcode. Then, the user points the smartphone camera to the product barcode. Finally, the app displays the product image along with other information such as calories and macronutrients.